House expected to push for those who are vaccinated to get the booster shot and for those who are not vaccinated to get the shot in the first place. New information from the CDC is finding those who have gotten the shot are 10 times more likely to who haven't gotten the shot are 10 times more likely to test positive for COVID and 20 times more likely to die compared to adults who are vaccinated and also have the booster shot.